Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for DeCorey.